Make a run for the border. Be careful when crossing borders. When traveling between countries, we need to cross borders. It's often easy, but sometimes it can be frustrating or even frightening. During my travels, I've had a few memorable experiences at borders. Immigration worries some travelers. If your passport and visa are in order, you should have no problem. However, if there are problems with your documents, immigration process could become a nightmare. I am a citizen of two countries, so I have two different passports. Once when I in Southeast, I got stuck at a border because I used the wrong passport. I had no idea I needed a visa with that one, but lack of knowledge is no excuse. That was a first for me, being denied
entry
into a country. My travel plans had to completely change. Now my heart always beats a little faster when I pass through immigration. I get nervous even if I know all my documents are in order. My most exciting and scariest border experience took place in Africa. I was a volunteer teacher in Namibia. For 70 reasons, volunteers were forbidden to cross into the neighboring country of Angola. Yet many of our students crossed over daily from there to attend our classes. Usually, borders are clearly marked. Natural landmarks, mountains, rivers, or man-made one. Fence was
determined.
But the Namibian Angolan border was not clear in many areas. It is easy to cross the border and not know it. Such was the case when some of us volunteers visited the waterfalls near the border. As we posed for a photo, we saw two soldiers with guns coming toward us. The first time they fired a gun, it was pointed upward. The second time it was directed toward us. We flared our lips. It turns out we had walked over the border into Angola because dividing fence was damaged. I will surely never forget that border adventure.
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 好，非常好。